Unfortunately, I'm upside down. Thanks, Sam. Whoa! That was cool.